In this video, I'm going to be going over how to disable comments on WordPress step by step. Disabling comments on WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have comments disabled for your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Settings tab in the left side menu. Click Discussion. At the top, you'll see Allow people to submit comments on new post. To disable comments, unselect this option. This option will save changes for new posts created after selecting this setting. Scroll down to the bottom and click the Save Changes button. To disable comments that you currently have on your site, from the left side menu, click Comments. You can now hover over the comment and click the trash icon. You can also select all the comments on the page here at the top. Where you see bulk actions, from the dropdown, select Move to Trash and click Apply. Then go to the Trash and Spam tabs here and delete the comments. Another way of disabling comments on your entire site or certain parts of it is by doing this. In the left side menu, hover over the Plugins tab. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Disable Comments. You'll see the Disable Comments plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Next, find the Disable Comments plugin and click Settings underneath it. You'll see this option here. It says Everywhere, disable comments globally on your entire site. If you'd like to do this, select this option. You can also choose to disable comments on specific post types here. Scroll down to the bottom when you are done and click the Save Changes button. If you want to disable comments on an individual post, click Post in the left side menu. Find the post that you want to disable comments for and click the Quick Edit tab. You'll see Allow Comments. Unselect this to disable comments on that specific post. Click the Update button to save your changes. If you click Edit underneath the post you want to disable comments for, make sure Post is selected. Click the Discussion tab here on the right side. You'll see Allow Comments. Unselect this option to disable the comment for that individual post. Click the Update button at the top to save your changes. That is how to disable comments on WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.